from the fullness of God, we have all received grace upon grace. Let us offer our lives to the Lord. The morning offering will be taken.